SRT is an open source contribution protocol for moving video between two points. It's a protocol designed for reliability and high quality video delivery, even when the network is less than perfect. I know what you're all thinking. Isn't that a subtitles format? We're talking about secure, reliable transport. Confusing as to video related acronyms for SRT? Yeah, really annoying. Believe it or not, SRT has been around about a decade at this point, originally demoed by Haivision at IBC back in 2013, and then open sourced a couple of years later on GitHub. If you're already live streaming, then you're probably live streaming over RTMP. RTMP is ultimately connection oriented. It works over TCP. It's really easy for a TCP connection to get dropped or a bit of packet loss or a bit of jitter and to cause a live stream to run into network connectivity problems. And that means you're kind of only one drop TCP connection away from an interruption to your live stream. Under the hood, SRT is working at a different network layer, running over UDP rather than TCP. So you don't have that connection-oriented component of the communication. All of the reliability features are implemented at the protocol level instead. Obviously, if some packets go missing, some packets do occasionally go missing, SRT holds a buffer on both end of the connections, and the size of this buffer is configurable when you connect to an SRT endpoint. And so, for example, you have a second of frames on either end of the connection. And then if some packets get lost or reordered, you can resend those lost frames to fill that gap in the buffer. Obviously, interesting what this means is you can trade off latency for reliability within SRT. So if you increase your buffer size, there's more opportunity to recover if you do encounter those horrible internet connectivity problems. And SRT is a great option for all of those social user-generated video apps that you've been building on mobile recently, because hey, you're more likely to be connected over Wi-Fi or a cellular network where SRT can shine. So that's SRT, a modern, reliable ingest protocol, much better than RTMP, that lets you improve reliability of your live streams. It's now GA on Mux. That's where I work.